Is Golden Soldier is better than Golden Minigunner? Let's find out. Golden Soldier is very good for earlier defense because his price only $750 in hardcore. And do not hope you can place Golden Minigunner in early waves because his price is very expensive, $5,625. So what about Golden Soldier at maximum levels in gameplay? According to my own opinion, Golden Soldier very good for earlier and also for high DPS towers at maximum level. But we can see Golden Soldier not enough DPS to kill Fallen Swordmaster. How about Golden Minigunner? Can they beat the Fallen Swordmaster? Can Golden Minigunner reach wave 50? Watch until end without skip, okay, and enjoy.